fast food. Well, you know what? That's kind of bad in one way because it's like unhealthy and whatever, but good in another way because it means you'd put anything in your mouth.
Huh?
So for example, bear with me a second. So for example, you could, you know, eat a few burgers with ketchup and fries. You could eat a few chicken nuggets, or you could have 8 dicks with extra juice, or you could have a pizza. You know, basically anything.
Are you seriously saying this?
Yeah, because some girls are fussy. Like, no, I won't do that. And then you're like,
do you think we are this kind of girls?
Do I know that you're? Yes.
What makes you think so?
McDonald's.
We could have 8 dicks with extra cheese.
Oh.